And there's three big buckets of advertising offers you can put your client's campaign that should typically work right out of the gate. The first is what's called your client's best performing offer, aka the thing that they sell the most of. This is their high volume offer, the thing they get phone calls for, the thing they're most confident in selling. Simply take that, put a price on it, shove it into an ad, got the first campaign set up and ready to go. The second is their expensive thing. Now, don't take a thing that they've never sold before, call it an expensive thing, then hope for the best. I mean an expensive thing that they've sold in the past that they haven't sold more of. Take that, list out everything that somebody gets, put a price tag on it, and advertise it. And then number three, the other guy's offer. The mistake commonly made with the other guy's offer is taking your client's across the street competition and then running a copy and paste ad. Big mistake. Doesn't work the way you think. Instead of looking at your competition like the guy down the street, think of it of like the guy across the city, across the state, or even across the country. From there, you look at their websites, you look at their advertising campaigns, take what's working, add some flavor to it, and now you've got three campaigns that will stereotypically work right out of the gate.